in Oran Mourn. In the County Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a colleen. She was fair and handsome, her beauty fairly stole my breath away. For she wore no jewels and no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulder was the Galway shawl. As we kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She says, "Come in, sir, and meet me, father, and play to please him the foggy Jew." For she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, and no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulders was the Galway shawl. So I played the blackbird and the stack of barley, old Rodney's glory and the foggy Jew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and tears flowed from her eyes blue. For she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, and no, none at all. For she wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulders was the Galway shawl. It was early, early, all in the morning, when I hit the road for out sweet Donegal. She cried and kissed me, I saluted her father, for I won the heart of the Galway shawl. For she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, and no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with the ribbon on it, high and round her shoulder on the Galway shawl. I'm round her shoulder on the Galway shore.